victorious. May your grace sustain me in these most desperate attempts, and in the darkness through which I fight. For it seems to approach ever closer. I fear the weight of this profane work will crush me. Or worse. As ever, I turn to you in my moment of doubt, and will endeavor to remember that this role which perturbs me so is merely a necessity in the performance of your will. And in that, I vow to be resolute. Please continue to hold my brother Samuel in your radiant embrace forevermore, in life.
Oh, that's better. My fingers and toes are going all tingly. When I get to the castle, maybe me and Melkia could live there forever, instead of moving somewhere new like we always do. I'd like to live in a castle. When I get to the castle...
Thank you. Come on. Let's go.